I've just looked at photos of this route forever. You know, there's an epic shot of Randy Levitt on it, and then another photo of Peter Croft. So it's kind of been burned into my mind for a long time, and it's really fun to come back and revisit it.